That'd be awesome if that was like a secret place to find some good ass guns. Suffering food loss from that. Yeah, that would have been so cool if there was actually something good up here. That's a recipe. Merlot soft shell. I think I already got that. First off, I'm going to the rat axe. There's not shit up here. Damn, this used to be like a house. Yeah, that'd be so cool. It's like, oh, I'm the first one to find a freaking, first one to find a damn, handmade, recipe out in the field. Because nobody's yet to find it. That would've been awesome. So I'm going through this shit. I'm gonna put, gold water here. Put dog food right here. We'll just sell the rest of this shit tomorrow and hopefully get it down to like 2 something. I'd love to get everything down to like 220. But once I start building my armor, first I want to do something today. I think it's around here. You can build your own ammo. I'm gonna do that. Let's see what events are going on real quick though. Breach and clear. I had a pee real quick, so I'm gonna go back up to base real quick. Wherever we are. We got all this done now. Alright, let's go up to base. Go to the bathroom real quick, and then we're gonna start hardcore doing shit. Yeah, I'm done picking up shit. I'm not picking up no more stuff. Cause it's easy to freaking get stuff from here, so I'll be right back. next couple of days, I think we'll be able to get everything down cheap. Or, I mean, get our weight down. Yeah, I don't know how yesterday I got all my weight down to like 250. Oh my god, you know what? I'm gonna be really able to. Well, got a shotgun. Where's the event? Where's the source for the herd? Alright, there's another one. Where was it? There was two legendaries. That was it? That was terrible. Absolutely terrible. I'm not doing this. I haven't got it by now. I don't want to do that mission. I don't want to do it.
There's like no fall damage when you're in your freaking suit. I wonder if it even does damage to your suit. Shit, I don't do nothing when I fall. Yay. I think this is the place I'm in. Pretty sure. It's like a habit, man. I can't not pick up loot. It's killing me. Whoa, dude. I must have just... where's this guy at? Here. You're the strongest? No longer. Face me, coward! You're down. I don't know what it is with that side, but when I'm trying to like unlock this, it's having a hell of a time trying to move. Yeah, I'm already having my clothes. I'm pleased to report that we've reached 98% peak efficiency rating this month with almost 150 televisions built, packed and shipped. I think this is the first time in almost 2 years we haven't had any machines offline, employee shop incidents, or the typical radiation burn treatment. Well, we had a single chemical spill, but that was in the break room, so I wouldn't classify it as a shop accident. The home office said that the military folks were coming today to inspect the facility so we had all the employees split to clean the shop. Officers showed up exactly at the time they said they would, literally to the minute, and walked around talking measurements. One fella kept jotting notes on a clipboard, and the other asked about a million questions about our operations. After they were done, they left without saying a word. I'm not sure what that was about. I'm guessing we're about to enter the war efforts. The Army Corps of God, I can't read today. Engineers coming in this month to convert our factory to the unitation plant. Apparently, we have the correct machinery and infrastructure to make a rapid transition. I was introduced to Colonel Myron Howland. I can't read right there. In charge of the operation, he wasted no time at all getting started. He conscripted the staff, made me employee last month, and started demolition on some parts of the factory. I have a feeling we won't be making televisions for a long time. It's been several months now, and the factory has been churning out ammunition as ordered. At first, I was skeptical that my staff would be able to handle the work, but I was pleasantly surprised when Colonel Powell congratulated us on our contribution to the war efforts. Ever since Pollard took over my office, I've been placed on the line with the rest of the employees. It's actually not so bad getting my hands dirty again. I only wish I was building televents instead of not bullets. After spending a few months on the line, I've noticed that almost all of the ammunition crates were filling or just sitting on the storage area. When I asked Colonel Holland about it, he simply brushed it off and said we were stockpiled. This is beginning to feel like a pointless exercise. If the ammunition is so important, why isn't it on its way to Alaska? Then it hit me. This war effort wasn't simply for the soldiers, it's for all of us, for our morals, and to keep the economy strong. After all, what good are a bunch of bullets going to do when everyone launches their nukes? What's this dude even shooting? I hear you, buddy, but I don't know where you're at. Oh, cool. How the hell do I get up top? Should have those bullets we want. Definitely don't need one for the other, that's not for sure. Thank you. Supposedly there's a machine here that we can build bullets, guns, and shit. I don't really know where. Maybe it's that's it. So that's the main reason why I came here. So we're almost out of bullets. Freaking down on water again. Oops, not meant to do that. I think it's just easier to do it this way. Welcome to the Rebel Industry Town in the shop. Seriously? How do we do this? Maybe we need power cut? How are we supposed to get power to it? Got power to that. I think we got it, guys. Okay, so we need 40,000. And 5,006. And shotguns. Pick an ammo to produce. Can we only do one at a time? Thank you. I thought maybe we could do multiple guns, but I guess not. That sucks. Taking an ammo. I thought we could do more than just one type of ammo, but I guess not. We'll just do 45s for now. I guess we'll just do so many bullets at a time. Alright, we'll search this place for a minute and then we'll keep doing it. Thank you. do? Just turn on the lights? Yeah. Thought maybe this shit would start running, but I guess not. Quick search around. I need plastic, so I'm gonna keep grabbing plastic. Yeah, you would think there'd be all kinds of freaking ammo and shit here.